My name is Troy Weiman. I'm the Director of Athletic Communications here at Loras College. We got about 2:14 right now, game's at 2. Usually 2 hours is about the right time, and that is maybe a little bit early, but I'd rather set up early and have it all ready to go a half hour before than try to end up in a point where you end up scrambling a little bit. Right now, I'll have to get game programs printed. I've already printed some out for like game rosters, the PA script. Game programs, hot off the press. Senior day today, that adds a little bit of an extra element. For Matthew Haddad, who's going to do PA. I'll have to get the live stream set up for Do Media, who will be here to do our broadcast. That here will do stats from up here. We kind of get a nice bird's eye view of the court to be able to do the stats and do them live.
Lock, solo, 16.
Got the music on our iPad here. We got a Spotify account to play the music in the arena. Get the microphone set up, hook up all the cords back here to the power for, like I said, the mic and the music. So I got them all plugged in. You heard them click up there, which means they should, theoretically, be all plugged in and ready to go. Turn up the volume. We're good to go. And that's really about the gist of it then, just of getting things set up. And then once it gets going, the game sort of runs itself, which is nice. My duties today are essentially just compile the live stats. It can definitely be a challenge. I'll have Nick Hauser helping me as a spotter. But that's sort of the primary function I'll be doing, even though I'm overseeing a handful of different students and different workers that are helping with these event management duties. We use for volleyball the NCAA as a program, appropriately named NCAA Live Stats, that allows us to track in real time things that are going on the court. Basically every touch for volleyball that we got to keep track of, each little stat, digs, sets, attacks, kills, everything, blocks. I can't imagine having to do all this stuff by hand like they used to back in the day. Any athletes watching this probably know, or if you've been in music and you perform in front of a crowd, you get those butterflies right around about 5 minutes before a game. I still get those butterflies because this stuff happens live and you get one opportunity really to get it right. And it's exciting, so you get those little bit of jitters, which I think is a good thing because that means it means I care about it. You know, the event's over and guys are in the locker room, fans are leaving, but there's still work to be done, and that's always, you know, I think a lot of people don't realize that when they go to sporting events. They're there for that 2 hours or so, and they have a good time, and then they go home. But the people that work those events, they're there for two or so hours before, and they got two or so hours after an event of still having to get some work done.
It's a wrap.